As humans, we have a huge focus on time. We divide our days into hours, minutes, and seconds, and we have clocks and watches at every turn. The human brain even has distinct areas responsible for our sense of time. Dogs also seem to have an innate ability to tell time and anticipate daily events, even if they can't read a clock. But without the same level of cognitive ability as humans, how do our furry friends stay in sync with the schedules for feeding, walks, playtime, and other routines? Today on Pet Spotlight, we'll explore 10 fascinating ways dogs use internal and external rhythms to sense the passage of time. These circadian rhythms keep dogs on track in different scales from hours to days to months to years. It's no secret our pups connect specific times of the day with eating. One scientific study found that dogs were able to accurately tell when their normal feeding time was approaching, even when subtle cues like the owner's preparing food were removed. Their internal feeding time clock took over. Just like mealtimes, dogs learn when favorite activities tend to happen each day. A study used devices to track dogs' physical activity levels and found peaks that matched up with the times when dogs were expecting to take a walk. The research suggested that dogs anticipated these habitual events. In fact, dogs are so in tune with our daily actions that they even recognize when we're preparing to head out based on visual cues. Are you lacing up your shoes and grabbing your car keys? Research shows dogs understand the patterns that occur when you interact with these items before leaving. My dog always reacted strongly to when we pulled out suitcases to get ready for a trip. Even days before we traveled, he would know something was up. What kinds of patterns has your dog developed the ability to predict? Let us know down in the comments. Our clever canines also take note of sunlight patterns to help mark the passage of the hours. Animal cognition studies reveal that dogs use environmental cues like changing daylight and darkness to orient themselves time-wise. You may find your pet pushing you towards bed when they see the sun go down, or waking you up earlier than you want when they see the sun come up in the morning. Does your dog have a favorite season throughout the year? Do they love the falling leaves or the snow or maybe a pumpkin spice dog treat? Before we get into how dogs track the changing seasons, thanks for taking a moment to subscribe to Pet Spotlight so you don't miss any new videos. Beyond daily time, dogs also monitor the change of seasons. They may notice shifts in the weather, the natural light, and vegetation patterns over weeks and months, just like their wild wolf ancestors did. Pretty fascinating, right? Dogs also make inferences about what time it is based on human activity levels. Research published shows that dogs notice and respond to heightened noise, motion, and presence of people in the home around typical waking hours. These patterns can also include differences between work days and lazy days, as our next time-telling trick reveals. Do you think your dog can tell the difference between a weekend and a weekday? Evidence indicates that dogs recognize that weekends mean more people, more noise, and more action around the house compared to humans' more frequent absence on weekdays. Of course, dogs can also develop a keen ear for language cues. They may learn to associate certain words with time prompts or events. Studies have confirmed that dogs connect specific conditioned words like breakfast or park or school, bedtime, with certain activities and certain times of the day. Beyond concrete actions, dogs can even detect when we start powering down at the end of the day. They may track our behavior and circadian rhythms through little behavioral and physiological changes. Research shows that dogs notice tired behaviors like yawning and orient themselves accordingly. And what about time on the scale of years? Dogs have an innate ability to adapt to the passage of life stages as they mature and age. Just like humans, dogs seem to understand that puppyhood shifts to adulthood, which shifts into the senior years through instinctual developmental clockwork. Long story short, dogs have a wide variety of time perception skills that come from closely paying attention to their environment. Their perceptiveness helps them form close relationships and coordination with our own schedules and routines. Share your thoughts and experiences with your pet's internal clock down in the comments, and be sure to subscribe to Pet Spotlight for more insights into the amazing canine mind. Until next time.